Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and the Maple Leafs lost again, 5-3 against the Washington Capitals. I mean, this team. Have well, and they have well on the same this year have well 12 goals in the last 13 games. And during this game, I think the defense was not going as well. For some, there were a lot of turnovers in the game, and the Maple Leafs trying to get out of the but they couldn't. Anthony Edison was off. He got in 5 goals and he got pulled out of the game the first time of the season. I'm not gonna blame on play. I think I'm gonna blame on the defense. They all they were winning, but the defense was horrible. I mean, they tried to be on their own somewhere and they turned over. And yeah. But they got some offense too. But it's like I thought it was 5-3. And then it's game over for Tom. And now there is 2 points for Boston because Boston wins tonight against Montreal. But now Tom is down by 8 points. No, 9 points. From Tampa and 3 points from Washington. So, I don't know, they are 6-2-2. Last 10 games. That's very good, but the sign of us is way on them. It's not good. But they do have a lot of points in the league. But the players don't want to play the people. I don't know what I'm talking about. But the dude got a lot of points ahead of Florida and the Devils, I think. But I don't know what going on with Toronto. The rumor is like February. They also got hurt Not as I'm playing no defense. And they're not offense. So I can't wait till Austin Matthews come back. So we can be back on track. Hopefully he can come back on Saturday against the Penguins. So I think that will be it for the video for right now. Tomorrow we'll play Buffalo. Hopefully they win that game. If they don't win that game, if it is too bad, the bottom league, and they call it Buffalo and Sabres. I understand. It says it wrong with the tone of the Penguins. That's what they said. Toronto needs a defensive player who can stop the puck. And why not? They don't got that. They do got defense, but I think a top and defense. So that was a bad loss for Toronto. Hopefully they can rebound on Monday, and we'll see going from there, because after Monday they will get a 4-day break, and yeah, so that will be it for tonight, for tomorrow video. Rappers versus Charlotte Hornets. So Hornets coming to the town, and Rappers will try to get a sweep. Try to be up by 2 games. They are Boston lose that tonight, so that's the good news for the Toronto Raptors. And yeah, so I hope that money is not gone. Don't forget to hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye for now.